Hello friends, welcome back to Lomedics. In the artery, which does not anastomosis with neighboring blood vessel, which means without collateral circulation, that is end artery. If any occlusion in the end artery, it causes severe ischemia to the blood vessel supplying area. So it results death of tissue, that is necrosis. There are two types of end artery. One is anatomical end artery, another one is functional end artery. Anatomical end artery means structural wise. The artery does not anastomosis with neighboring blood vessel. Functional end artery means the artery anastomosis with neighboring blood vessel. If any block in this blood vessel, the neighboring area gives the blood supply to this area, that is insufficient to keep this tissue alive. So it is functional. There is no function, right? So it is a functional end artery. Example for end arteries are central artery of retina. If any block in this, it leads to blindness. Central branch of cerebral artery in the brain. If any block in this area, it leads to stroke or infarction. Vasae rectae of mesenteric arteries. If any block in this area, it leads to infarction. Thanks for watching.